have five demands. They are: one, declare a climate and ecological emergency. Take active steps to inform the local community of the risks presented by climate change. Two, set up a citizens' assembly, which can reach out to individuals, families, communities, organisations, engage in an honest conversation. Three, set out and communicate a public action plan to achieve zero carbon emissions by 2025. Number four, pledge to protect the borough's existing biodiversity and where possible reverse losses. And five, we ask the council to call on government and the Mayor of London to give Waltham Forest Council the powers and funding to enable it to become carbon neutral by 2025.
Farmers can you look after the environment.
Okay.
Look after the animals.
Trees. You like plant more trees?
It's not rocket science to see that pollution is corrupting the planet and it's going to destroy all kinds of species.
Cool! Guys, remember, save the planet and do what you can to recycle everything.
Climate change is affecting a lot of things, so we need to fix it now.
Save the world, guys. Do not pollute it. Peace. Save our planet. Be nice to nature. Do what you can. Save our world.
Pretending